Hi there. I've put together a few videos to help with familiarisation and learning of the app TouchChat HD for communication. This video will focus on navigation and familiarisation with the app and vocab file, Aphasia UK package. There is going to be further videos looking at editing and changing settings within the app also. So first things first, I think locating the app on the iPad screen is important. So if you haven't already done so, the app is a grey background with an orange circle and a hand in the centre. It may appear on the bar at the bottom or maybe somewhere else in a folder on your iPad. So we need to select that to open. Once the app is open, it will preload the last selected vocabulary file. So here we've got a Aphasia UK package. However, if that's not the right file you want and you need to choose a different one, the best way is to go to vocab and choose new vocab and take a look down the list and select the one that you need. So as I said, we're going to use Aphasia UK. So this package is organised in categories based on word meaning. So as you can see, there are a number of buttons on here in the grid, and we've got a things page, social page, people page, maps, etc. And we've also got a message bar along the top. So what will happen is we will navigate through various pages, finding the words that we want, press those words, and they will appear in a message bar at the top here. There are also a number of different function buttons that appear repeatedly through this language package, which are useful for kind of basic navigation and clearing of the message bar. So I'll demonstrate those for you now. So as you can see, we've come to, this is our home page of this language package, and each button on this page has a small arrow in the top right corner. This indicates that it is a folder that will lead to further buttons or folders itself. So if I demonstrate this with the things folder, you can see that's led us to more vocabulary here. So if we go to food and drink, for example, fruits, and then
apple
has spoken out and it appears in this message bar at the top. So first things, I think maybe looking at how we can clear this message bar. So if you have a number of words that appear and you want to completely clear that bar, you see down the right hand side in the centre there is a clear cell. It's a clear button you press and it will clear this message bar up here. If we're wanting to clear some of the message but not all of the message, you also have this arrow in the top right, so if you press that once it will take the last item off your message bar. So two ways to clear. If we're wanting to go back to the very start, there is a button in the bottom right hand corner which says home. If we press that, it takes us back to our home page. Let me go through that back to fruits again. However, if we're just wanting to go back one page at a time, there is this button here, go back. So if we press that, it will take us back to the previous page and do so repeatedly until we get back to the home page. So that is the basic navigation for your Aphasia UK language package.